of a home collapses in Salisbury, leading to a gas leak. It happened at a party over the weekend. The fire department found when the floor collapsed, it cut a gas line. No injuries were reported. The house, though, has been condemned.